Closing your eyes and take your attention to your breath. Focusing all of your attention on the rise and fall of your chest as you breathe deeply. In and out. Take your time to become present in this moment. In and out. With every breath in, feel it filling your chest and moving all the way down to your stomach and lower abdomen. You are bringing energy into your body, building your energy, lighting your flame of life with every inward breath. Allow your stomach to expand as you breathe in. With every outward breath, you are moving all old, stale air out. Make sure you breathe out all the way, releasing everything your body no longer needs. Letting go of all feelings and thoughts that no longer serve you. Allow them to come out with the breath. With every inward breath, imagine light coming into your body that is contained in the air. And every time you breathe out, the light and particles of things you no longer need are flowing out with your breath. It is all energy, in and out. Balancing, giving and receiving. Harmonizing your inward and outward energy, Both are equally important and vital for life. When you feel you are totally present with your breath, I want you to take your attention inward to the center of your head and then all the way down to your heart. Imagine dropping down into your heart and continue to breathe from that place. Feel the energy now coming directly into and out of your heart. The most intelligent organ of your body, the first organ to be created in embryo. Breathing from your heart. Now, from that heart space, I want you to imagine one thing you are trying to manifest at the moment. One thing you are wanting to experience in life. In your heart space, what are the feelings you wish to receive from this experience or thing that you desire? I imagine you already have it. How would you feel if this experience was already a part of your current life? Ask yourself, how would I feel now if that was here with me? Would you feel more free? Would you feel satisfaction or relief? Would you feel secure, whole, or connected? Would you feel proud or safe? Would you feel loved? With all that we desire in life, the reason we wish for these things is because of the feelings we believe we will receive in having it. So imagine now in your heart space what it feels like to already have it. And really allow yourself to feel all those wonderful feelings of what it would be like if it was already a part of your experience. Thank you. In front of you stands a large box, as tall as a person. It opens out to you. The box has special receivers in it, unique antennas that can replicate all the information you are emitting. It has mirrors inside, which can copy the images you are seeing in your mind. The smiling faces, the pictures of things or places or people, the images. It has electromagnetic energy receivers, like tuning forks with computer storage, which can receive the feelings you are radiating. When you describe how it feels to experience life as this or with that which you desire, hold your desired image strong and allow yourself to let those feelings out of your heart of how great it feels to already have that experience in your life now. Let those feelings radiate out of you and be easily received by this special receiver box. feel all the feelings and images are clearly received and recorded by the technology. See the box closing up. Now the box shrinks into a manageable size so that you are able to pick it up and hold it in your hands. Now from the place in your heart, imagine your essence is moving up through your neck, holding the box, moving all the way up to your head, still holding the box. And now feel yourself as you move out of the top of your head, easily flowing out of the crown of your head. Holding the box, gliding gracefully up, out of the room you're in. Rising up higher and higher above the house, moving up higher and higher, holding that box. You can see the whole street now, moving up higher and higher. You can now see the entire city, town or village you live in. Gracefully gliding up higher and higher. Now you can see the entire country. Continue to glide up, rising higher and higher. Continue out until you can see the entire planet. What a beautiful sight, the green and blue and white. Gliding further and further and further, deep into space. Now you can only see stars. It is so peaceful and still. Now we can let the box go. Send it out. and let it be received by the infinite intelligence, the unified field, the source of all that is. For you must release your desires in order for them to be received by that which is greater than your mind. Releasing, letting go of your dreams as you trust and allow the universe to work it out for you. As you watch the box drifting, the universe magically opens it up. You see light and color shooting out of the box and affecting the space around you, like ripples in a pond. Feel yourself gently lying down in the space that surrounds you. Feel your arms open and spread out beside you. Feel your body move backwards as you lie down in space. Feeling the gentle waves as they softly undulate around you. Like being on the ocean at night when there is no light. All you can see are stars above and stars below as the ocean reflects the dark, starry sky. Laying down in the water, you float, your body becoming one with the water as it moves smoothly, gliding on the gentle waves. Being in space right now, this is how you feel. Completely open, surrendered, floating and rolling softly on the waves of your manifestation in the vast infinite sea of possibility. feeling so relaxed. You can no longer feel where you end and the sea of space begins. The boundaries are dissolving, the limitations leaving. Your energy is merging with the boundless space around you. Feeling you are becoming that space around you. Reaching out wide and far. Spreading and stretching above and below. Curious to feel how far you can go. Conscious of the ocean of space you are a part of. Feeling like simple awareness, rolling on the waves. There are no people, no places, no things, not a body anymore. Just consciousness, undulating on the waves of the infinite. Completely safe, completely surrendered, and open to possibilities. Having faith that you are supported and held by this ocean of infinite consciousness. Allowing yourself to now feel the infinite care and love that this space has for you, how it holds you and breathes you like a child in the waters of the mother's womb. Unconditional love it has for you. Thank you. gently feeling yourself coming back to a physical form as you float in space. Feel your legs, arms, fingers, and nose. Start to bring your awareness back down to see the planet. When you see the planet, you move closer toward the country you are living in. Then closer toward the city or town you are in. Then you can see the house. Moving back down into your body, through your crown, and now sitting in the room or place you are in. Allowing all of your energy to be returned to this moment. Take 5 deep breaths. With each breath, you are becoming more and more aware of your physical body. Feeling and wriggling your fingers and toes. Feeling the air as it moves inside your chest. Feel your heart beating. Know that it is all done. And you can feel happy, safe, and confident that the universe has heard you, and you have allowed your space to soften, to include, and to open to the infinite possibilities the universe has for you. Remember, in your travels now, to follow your heart, to drop down into that heart space, and follow your intuition and good feelings, even if and especially when it is something new. Allow the universe to work in your life. Good things are coming. Life is happening for you. This is Jess Shepherd from Rising Higher Meditation. Thank you for sharing these moments with me. My love and appreciation flows out to you.